we're, I don't know what to do except to continue to fight, because reason doesn't control this situation. And when you see a country music festival, when you see 18-year-olds in boots and hats, my own daughter was going to go. I have an email from her. She was going to go with neighbors. And they, for one reason or another, both families decided they wouldn't. They were going to stay at that hotel. That's how close it came to me. And I just thank God. That's just, it's one of those misses in life. Could happen to any one of us. She was gonna-